Hey everyone, it's your boy Ricky here with Bromero Cards. Thank you for being here today. Today I am super excited because we are going to be making a card using some LDRS products that they sent over to me. I'm super excited to use them. You're going to see several videos actually made with some products that they sent over to me, so I hope you enjoy them as they come out. So this first one, we're going to be making a card using this stamp set here that you're seeing. It's called Potted Poinsettia. We're also going to be using the matching die as well. We're also going to be using the paper that they sent over to me. It's Peace and Joy. This is some lovely pieces of paper that I really enjoyed here. And we're also going to be using a black strip for sentiment. We're going to be using a card panel and a card base. So we're going to go ahead and get started. The first thing we're going to do, as always usually, is to go ahead and stamp out the stamp before we do the coloring on it. So I'm going to go ahead and place this in my Mini Misty. I'm going to use some ink here that is okay for Copic coloring. And I'm happy to use Ink On 3, which is a pretty good brand. And we're going to go ahead and get this stamped out so that we can go ahead and get coloring. Now we're going to be doing some coloring. It's a long process. There's going to be some music, but if you are not interested, then you may want to skip ahead about 4 to 5 minutes. So, okay, I hope you guys enjoy. Okay, and now that we have the coloring done, we are going to go ahead and get this stamped out as well. I'm going to do the vase in a glitter cardstock here. So I'm just getting this evened up so that I can make sure that it fits onto the piece of paper here. And I'm just using the same ink, and I'm going to go ahead and stamp that out. I didn't need to do multiple stamping because what I'm going to be doing is cutting this out, fussy cutting. So you know, I was going to be cutting up to the line anyway. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. I'm not going to show you the whole thing here. I'm just showing you a few seconds of me cutting it out because watching me do this would probably be boring as, I don't know, watching paint dry on a wall. Now that we have that cut out, we're going to go ahead and use the matching die here to go ahead and get the poinsettia cut out as well. I'm just going to use some yellow frog tape here and get this lined up, and we'll run that through the die cutting machine. And now that we have that out, I want to make sure that the little vase fits, and we're just going to be using some liquid glue here to go ahead and place that onto the pot. And then as you see me place it on here, you know, it's a little sparkly. It looks a little, looks cool. I like it. Looks super nice. Now, one thing I decided to take off of this is the white edge. I'm not for sure why I did not exactly like it, but normally I do like a white edge around my images, but for this one, I decided to go ahead and get that cut off. Now, I'm not going to show you the whole process on this because it could be quite boring as well, because I'm basically just trimming off the white edges. And now that we have the edges trimmed off, I went ahead and cut out some of the pattern paper using a die that I had in my stash. And now I'm just going to be cutting, or I'm stamping out the sentiment onto black cardstock. I'm going to use some embossing ink here and go ahead and ink up the stamp set. And then I'm going to go ahead and stamp it down onto the cardstock here, which is black, as you can see. And then I'm just going to dip it into some white heat embossing powder here. And then I'm just going to shake off the excess and go ahead and get that heated. And I'm going to use a sentiment strip die that I have in my stash to go ahead and get that cut out as well. Now that we have that cut out, we're going to go ahead and start putting the card together. I'm going to go ahead and glue the piece of pattern paper down to the card base, which is 4 1/4 by 5 1/2, Nina Solar White, 110 pounds. I'm going to go ahead and get this placed onto the center of the card. And now we're going to place some 3M foam tape on the back of the poinsettia. And I went ahead and removed the backing piece on that, and I'm going to go ahead and place that down onto the card here. And then we're going to place some 3M foam tape on the back of the sentiment, and we'll go ahead and place that onto the card as well. And we're going to go ahead and place that into the middle as well. And I thought the card was done, but I felt like it needed a little bling bling, so I decided to bring out some rhinestones here. I'm going to place them randomly onto the card here. Just kind of, you know, place them wherever I feel that they need to be. It needed a little sparkly, so I went ahead and placed that onto the card. And then once we get all of these little guys placed onto the card, I'm going to use my jewel picker here and go ahead and get most of those glued down. I am being a little picky and trying to figure out the right spots. Sometimes this can be hectic. Sometimes I just take some and throw it on the card, and wherever they land, they land. So that's what I normally do. But for some reason, I couldn't do it this way on this card. So I'm going to go ahead and get my jewel picker here with some glue, and we're going to go ahead and get that glued down, and the card is going to be done. I want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. Also, I want to thank LDRS for sending these products over to me. Make sure that you head over to their website and check out all their products. They have a great Christmas release, and they also have some Halloween items as well. You will be seeing those coming from my channel. Another video will be coming out, or three videos will be coming out in October using some of their products. And make sure you check them out over on Instagram. Make sure you check me out on Instagram by following Bromero Cards. So thank you guys very much for being here and watching this video. I truly appreciate it, and you guys have a great week. I'll talk to you later. Bye.